Meet Rupert Paisley, just your average everyday boy. He's 22 and getting ready for what he thinks is just another normal day. There's one thing you should know about Rupert that makes him different from all the rest of the boys. He's narcoleptic. Rupert works from home for a suicide prevention hotline. All day, he talks on the computer and the phone, preventing young teens from checking out. Sometimes it doesn't go too well.
So my girl left me, and it didn't hit me until she came over to pick her underwear up, and she just said bye. So I'm standing on the roof of the apartments, and I'm just looking down right now, and I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. Hello? Hello? Bye!
Rupert is not allowed to cook. Because, well, you see why. Today, Rupert realized something very critical. He forgot to do his dishes. He had to resort to using his popcorn bowl for a regular bowl, just for his cereal. That's something that Rupert should be worried about.